I just want to know from you that how do you see Bollywood's social responsibility on this particular issue which we are discussing today, which when it comes to violence against women, whether it is gender, domestic violence or sexual violence, how do you think that where they stand other than making comments on Twitter or other platforms of social media, do you think they add some value also where they can kind of do their bit to avoid such crimes, real-time solutions they give through their movies or through their cinema?
Absolutely, Yogita. I can think back to some films that were even released in the 80s. One such was called Damini. But can we do more? Yes, we can. But I do believe that there is a proactive initiative that many people in cinema take, writers, directors, people, actors who also campaign for organizations, work with organizations that are championing the cause of women's safety and security. I also do remember that when the whole Nirbhaya case happened, how many of us came forward to rally around the cause, talk about it, raise awareness and question the way things were happening. So can we do more? Yes, we can. But are we doing nothing at all? I think that would be an unfair assumption. I do believe that, I remember even during this lockdown, one of the early first few short films that was made, because when the pandemic struck and this whole lockdown occurred, we discovered that there was a significant rise in domestic abuse in India as well, across the world, but also in India. And there are many organizations that I think gained tremendously by associating with artists and people in cinema to raise awareness, to raise funds, to help organizations that are helping women. And Nandita Das, who's a friend of mine, also made a very compelling and a very powerful short film about this.